inside ourselves. Our thoughts and imagination are the ink in which we can create and find.
Space in dense microscopic forms. The nebulous gases were backdrops in space to a melody of threads and layers of light and energy, following each other in a complex archery of cosmic fibers.
Each thread a magnet, fusing itself together, weaving a parapsychological subconscious carpet in the cosmos. Each layer had its own unique energy, nodes, and color. All symbiotic to the whole concrete and dependent.
Dependent on each thread.
Stay connected as a whole.
This energy has always existed somewhere and in some form, but until the creation of the universe was never completely together as this cosmic foundation converged. The first thought was born.
Born with the power to create anything it could imagine. Born with the power to create anything it could imagine. Born with the power to create anything you could imagine. You were born with the power to create anything you could imagine. I was born with the power. power to create anything I could imagine. But over time, feeling incomplete and alone, its immense power of thought and imagination split itself into two parts, each having what the other lacked, and needed to feel whole, thus creating duality everywhere in the universe. Duality everywhere in the universe. It also had the inspiration to create a planet in the universe where consciousness could be developed over time by using living organisms that had a life cycle to learn and understand things about themselves and their relationship to their surroundings. Each plant and animal could be seen as an actor on the great stage of evolutionary development of the same cosmic consciousness which evolves with the frequencies of the Earth and the positions of other celestial bodies, creating fluctuations in the gravitational and magnetic fields around us. Terrestrial and celestial frequencies, fluctuations, as they are creatures of pure instinct. Humans have the combination of both the animalistic instinct, buried in the subconscious, and our logical, rational, cognitive thought and memory.
Our thoughts, like everything on Earth, are governed by the natural laws of gravity and travel fluidly, subconsciously, from human to human, plant to plant, interpreting the same frequencies with different meanings. Images in our mind are symbols of our senses. The interpretation of our sensory surroundings. Our senses give us insight to our feelings, and our feelings give us insight for our judgments, and our judgments dictate the course of our lives. All our sensory symbols resonate inside and outside of ourselves, deep in our subconscious, according to the strength of our individual interpretations. The internal, subtle energies of our bodies are circulated through the meridians of our acupuncture connections, corresponding to different organs, releasing different types of energy, which all intersect together in the mind. The energy flows at its natural resting frequencies, which can be manipulated to alter our bodily functions, both physically and spiritually. If one has the concentration to attach a familiar symbol to every atom, molecule, organ, and gland, and the self-awareness and self-feeling to navigate within the body, one could tune the body from the mind to meet the desires of our wills.